Two more Southpaws that are fighting. Manny Pacquiao, the 8th division champion, the icon. Earl Spence, the number one 147. He has two belts, WBC, IBF, never lost to box. He could punch. He sparred Charlo's 15 rounds, and they told me he's the hardest hitting fighter they ever sparred.
Earl.
Why?
Earl, he's young. Young, great fighter. And Pacquiao's getting into that age where he just need a... He's over it. I think it's over for Pacquiao, but I don't think he's gonna get knocked out though. In my opinion, he's a veteran fighter. He knows what he's doing in the ring, so I don't think he's gonna get knocked out. But Earl is a great fighter, and I think Earl is a huge 147 pounder. So compared to Pacquiao, I think he'll dominate that fight.
Okay, now Ben had experience. He was with, of course, Tyson Fury, now Josh Taylor, other stars as well. Robert is about to turn pro. From your experience, what advice would you give? This kid's special. I'm telling you, like, legit, one of the best in the world right now. That in a year or two from now, be on the pound for pound list. He's that good. What advice would you have for him?
Never stop learning. Study the sport. If you really commit to the sport, the biggest problem I see with most fighters is they turn up to the gym, they train in the gym, they go home, forget about boxing until they do their second session. That's not living the life. Living the life is you go in the gym, you train, when you get back, you study film, you study boxing, you study the sport, you study your opponent, then you go and do your work. Some people go to work, let's say some people get up at 7 o'clock, travel to work, start at 9, finish at 5, get home at 7, that's 7 a.m. till 7 p.m. If you really committed to the sport, you'll do the same. That's living the life, 24/7.
What do you say about that? Solid advice. He's right. It's not a part-time job. Are you ready for everything that comes with it, with being a star?
I mean, I got the time now, so it's my time.
First time I met him was 9 years old. I posted a little video of him. It had 2 million views overnight.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, this, I'm telling you, talent, you always get attention wherever you go, right? Yeah. And being smart doesn't hurt. Yeah. Are you going to go to college?
I want to go to college, but I'm gonna wait until I get this going. Maybe I wanna, like, one or two classes at a time, but
that's smart, get out of the way.
Yeah.
But graduating at 16 is very impressive. How'd you skip? What classes did you skip? What ages?
I skipped kindergarten, and then I skipped all the way until I skipped my junior year. And now, yeah.
And in high school, when people knew you were a boxer, it's unique. Most of them play soccer, basketball, but boxing is not common.
I played football at first, and then I was too small. And then I played basketball, and I just never grew as tall. So I tried, I seen boxing for the first time, and I tried it. It was like, you're a natural, stay with it. So, and then I've been a boxer ever since. So,
tell everybody where to follow you.
_ King Robert, _.
@ Ben Davison everywhere. Hey, stay tuned. Houston's reporting.com, voice of reporting.